school. They marched in every year for I don't know how long. They had a farmer, army sergeant, drill sergeant. Put the march together. They practiced for weeks and weeks. But when they came to graduation, they came in, the undergraduates, two abreast, and they marched down there. Because you had to know Alan Chester.
You just turned
on. If you were out of step, you were easy on the everybody showed and putting you on the line, said, what's the matter, son? Don't you know your left and your right? You know, your left foot goes ahead on the beat. Then the other foot comes up even. Then you go one set at a time. Well, I went down to the front row, and so then at the music, they stepped aside right to the end of the seats there. They filled that row up. Then they filled the next one until they were all taken up. So then the graduates come in single file. And they went down. They split on both sides of the stage. They walked up the stairs. It must have been probably 8 or 10 stairs.
Is that worth taping?
They walked up to get up on
over
the stage.
Here, so.
And then they went over by the chairs, and they met. The two lines met.
And this
in the
will not go on Facebook. Thank you very much.
The marshal with the baton, you know, he's doing this with the beat. And so then he straightens it out like that, brings the baton down, and they all sit down. Every one of them, their heads all went down on the road. It was a pretty thing to watch. Most of the time it was perfect. And your mother played the march for 1 or 2 years. And she was only a teenager when she married me, so she's only a teenager. So.
Oh, you said a couple bars.
There's right. Young Lois going up there. Wasn't there.
Here we go. Here goes nothing.
That's a couple bars, right?
That's more than a couple bars.
But do about 20 more.
You said a couple.
Mistake.
Why don't you play what that sounds like? Take off the concrete so it ends like.
Well, it does?
It does.
Oh yeah, it does, doesn't it? Yes.